the Seaboys title game, the final game in the historic Bangor Auditorium. Penquis and Boothbay, what a finish in this one. Seahawks down big, a huge comeback. Andrew Hallinan's three makes it a one-point game, 40 seconds left. But Isaiah Best steps up, the steal and lay-in, that is going to clinch it for Penquis. They win this one 61-54. They are the Class C champions. Girls C final, what a game. Calais in their 11th state title game since 91, taking on Waynflete. Megan Cavanaugh, the lay-in. Calais up 12, looking to pull away, starting the fourth. But in the fourth, things turn around. Rihanna Jackson, key play here off a steal. Misses once, misses twice. Three for a dollar, four for a dollar. Finally finishes, flyers down just two. And then Martha Verano takes over. She had 34, including Waynflete's final 16. The Flyers win the Class C Girls State Championship behind Verano's 34. 59-55, Waynflete bringing the title home to Portland. All right.